Hey guys, Brody here, and welcome to Assassin's Creed Odyssey again. I went sick recently, so sorry for the lack of videos. I'll plan to resume a little bit Plant 3 2 weeks from now. Well, tomorrow as soon as I can play again. Yeah, I might plan to do some of these exclusive DLCs, like this one, the Post Legacy. So let's get back into this. Yeah, I'm pretty sure you got Phoebe, and we're trying to do something. Yeah, we're doing something. That's all I remember. Yeah, we just got Phoebe. That's it. Yeah, I'm using computer controls. Well, for like other games like Call of Duty and like Rainbow Six Siege, which I play on my other channel sometimes. I press our controls, so I get slight advantage, and like not keyboard, just like if controller settings. That's a Vicaros. Yes, Themistocles. Yeah, that. Please don't get mad at me if I pronounce any of the god names wrong. God or god's names wrong. I'm not the best. Let me see if I can turn down this volume a little bit. Oh, you know, yeah, I got the bow. And we got that dude talking to me. First, let's turn the volume down. It's HDR. That one task. That. Let's put that high. And yeah. I think I was trying. I was taking off from my stuff. Yeah, oh, I just haven't talked to her. Talk.
Are you going to get my wood? Those fucking bandits need a thrashing.
I'll stop the bandits.
I'll fix your wood. Finally! Marcus sure is lucky he's got you as a scapegoat.
Where are they?
Any idea where these bandits are? I'm not a tracker, I'm a warrior. They're in the mountains somewhere, that much I know. I'd check close to the lumber camps. There's plenty of trees around. Why do you need this type of wood? I've been working on a new type of bow. It's more flexible, so it lasts longer and can fire at greater range. Only a very special kind of wood that grows high in the mountains will do. I'll take care of the bandits.
Make sure that you do, and be quick about it.
I'll deal with these bandits and get you the wood you need as fast as I can. Have patience. It won't take long.
If you knew how long Marcos has been feeding me excuses, you wouldn't be saying that. Alright, I did something for you. Now you do something for me. Get my wood.
Oh, he's close. So this way. I'm pretty sure it's up. No, it's down. Yeah, I do not want to fight him right now. Ow! Bad Phobos. Kefalonia Islands. Not. Guess we find out that dude's far away from me. Yeah, he's ready to deal with house. Well, getting assassination off. Oh, this help. Ow.
Here's where the ambush happened. I should look around.
Good idea.
That's a lot of footprints. A group left this area, headed west.
Okay. Yeah, it's more than 250. Huh. Like, watch. Can't have it that way. Cool. Where am I? Looking for. Looking for. Where am I? Oh, there I am. I have him do this again. There you go. West. Sorry. Cool. What do I want to do? Is that far wrong? Those are things I don't like. I'm not out of the fight either. I'm not out of fight. Okay. Got that. And then, okay, I got it. And. Spirit dodge.
I need to sneak up on them. This area will be well defended.
Yeah. think the wolf's dead. Location check. Spain leader and treasurer. Oh shit, oh shit. He does not care that. What do I want to do? Not him. What do I have for abilities again? Been playing since so long and I forgot my ultimate abilities. I didn't even buy one now. Yeah, left that off. Let's just buy this. It'd be fun. Switch a circle. How to drop people. What's the level twos? Okay, bye. Go a little closer. A modern Assassin's Creed would be interesting. So I just Spartan kick this dude. What's up, dude? Here, it kills the bandits, doesn't even kill all of them. Let's see, find some treasure. I'm not gonna waste any arrows on him. Is he even a bandit? Oh, he's not even a bandit. Lion van. Cool. One treasure. Where's the other one? Yeah, he doesn't care about me, I know. Is that last... the thing? I don't think it's over here. Yeah, it's not over here. I give up. This I want to do. That's what I want to do. My Porsche just had a spasm. I'm keep running that way. I think the road might be easier. Oh, that might hurt.
Oh, look, it's Marcus's mighty champion. Don't tell me you actually did what I asked.
I tracked the bandits and sent them to Addis. Your one should arrive in town soon.
And you expect me to believe the word of a mercenary?
I didn't expect you to believe me, so I brought this. Here's your proof. A sample of the special wood you want so badly. These bows you're making had better be worthy of Apollo for all the trouble I've gone to.
By the gods! You sure you work with Marcos? He's never once delivered on a promise.
Incredible. I might work with him, but we're nothing alike. I'm true to my word.
Then take your pay. Give none to Marcos.
Thank you. Cool. How close am I leveling up? Pretty close. More tram stuff. Let's try this again. So I get one shot. Why are you doing that? Why are you doing this?
Sammy. I wonder if we'll be able to leave without him. Oh my
goodness. This
place never.
Phobos, away!
He knows Phobos. Hoyt's house is close. A city fight would be interesting though. Maybe it would fight for me. Yes, as I'm going away from the bounty hunter. Sure, let's try this now. Rob came instantly killed. My way. And off here. Where am I supposed to go? I know it's below me, but I don't know where. Wasn't it like on a road? Well, I can go look for this next episode. comment you want to see next, like if you're new, like if you enjoyed, and subscribe if you're new, and goodbye.